everybody, welcome back to my other video tutorial. So in this video I'm going to show you how to add this maximize minimize button. You can see here that I have opened the software and I can't, you can see here this is a window, and this window hasn't any maximize or minimize button here. So this is a close button. So I'm using the Fedora and GENOME 46 environment. So you can see here this is the GENOME environment. This is the app. This is my Fedora. So how you can install this maximize minimize button? So it is quite difficult for newer, but this is not a difficult to me, because if you want to minimize this one, so you see here, so click on here or it automatically minimize. So if you want to maximize this one, so it just double click on here, so you automatically maximize. Or if you want to minimize this one, so minimize. So if you want to keep this in right position, so press the window button and press the right arrow, so it automatically keep the right arrow. If you want to keep this window in the left arrow, so press window icon button from your keyboard and plus left arrow, see, automatically left. If you want to maximize this one, pressed hold window key button from your keyboard plus upper arrow. So you can see here this is the maximize, this is the minimize. How to minimize? Just press window button from your keyboard, window button hold plus down arrow button to minimize and maximum. But it is quite difficult to new user because this window hasn't any minimize the maximize button. This is very new. So how to you can add the minimize and maximize button from here? First you can, but in another hand this is the hide button, maximize button, and this is the hide button, and restore it again, and you can see here the hide button. This is the another way, but it is not for new user, because a new user can't have it this type of action, this type of habitual. This is very very new. Hide this one, or you can hide this one. You can do this type of habitual if you are new user. So how you can do it? First one, open the software application and explore just tweak, type the TWEAK tweak. Just install this one. I have already installed this one. Okay, install this one and minimize this one. And from here, you can open the tweak. This tweak button. And I want to open the. I want to close this one, so I want to keep this window side by side. You can see it is very quite difficult for it is not easy to do that. So open the window. When you open the tweak button, open the window and click on the, you can see here it automatically activated a minimize button. It automatically, so now it doesn't difficult for me. So it is the right side. If you want to make it in the left side, so you can do this work. So this for Mac user left and right, and this for it is easy for to anything. So you can, this is your optional, so you can make this one left or right side. So close this one. Now you can open this one, minimize, maximize. It's not difficult to new user. So the hide button. So this one. So I hope you enjoy this video. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video with a new tutorial. Bye bye.